Wow. Yeah, this is Dean Potter, and he, believe it or not, is a bit of a daredevil. He's walking along a 2-centimetre-wide slack line, much like a tightrope, across the Enshi Grand Canyon in East China. And he's doing it without any protective measures. If he falls, he falls. But within 2 minutes, he's across the 40-metre-long rope, and everyone can let go of that breath they were holding.